Likewise, during the meeting, the Russian president said that in the wake of the talks with his Azerbaijani counterpart, that the situation around Ukraine could be resolved with a demilitarization of the republic and its rejection of joining to NATO. The head of state stressed that Russia will provide military aid to Donetsk and Luhansk People's Republics, also saying that the deployment of forces in Donbas will not be announced right now. Also, Putin offers West to recognize Crimea.